Yo, coming up next, man, we got The Weeknd, motherfucking Blinding Lights, man. I think that's what that's called, Blinding Lights, you know what I'm saying? If I'm wrong, my bad, you know, like, first time doing The Weeknd on this channel, you feel me? Like, and shit, usually, you know, I don't do The Weeknd, you know, but I ain't gonna flex. I seen the video going up, and I'm like, shit, I wonder what it's about. Like, I see it got about 10 million views in about 3 days. Shit. Clearly, this motherfucker is a banger. And shit, I'm about to see what shit The Weeknd shit talking about, man. Like, so far, this nigga got the Joker look going on. He don't got no, like, paint on his face, but his blood and he's smiling, so it's, I don't know if that's him or not. I don't know. We about to see, though. Like, subscribe to the channel. And shit, if y'all fucks with this shit, go check it out. You feel me? It's clearly, you know, y'all fucking with it. Because that motherfucker going up. Let's go. That nigga died laughing. Is he laughing or he laughing? Oh my God. I think that is him. That is The Weeknd with just doing that crazy shit. This nigga The Weeknd ain't shooting videos no more. He shooting films. Was Bird just smoking a cigarette? That better been a joint. That better been a joint The Weeknd. We ain't doing this. We is not doing this. We is not fucking promoting cigarettes. Come on, man. Come on, man. Like, shit. At least let it have been a black amount. Shit, man. Like, don't be smoking a cig in the motherfucking, I don't even know. That motherfucker probably, I don't know what car he in. I'm gonna say a G6. It probably ain't even a G6, but man, don't be it better been a joint, motherfucker. Like, and what you on with this right here? This that motherfucking racing type beat. Shit, he started to get it in this motherfucker. Okay, this little bit all right. This bitch got some powers. He's wait, whoa. Hold on. That bitch got some powers now. Like, whoa, that's some scary shit. You got somebody levitating your ass in midair though. Like that nigga was. She Obi-Wan Kenobi that nigga, Yoda style that nigga, like, straight pulled the force out on that nigga. Like, look at this shit. Hold on. Look at that. Look at that. Levitated his ass. That nigga like, listen, The Weeknd like, bitch, I knew you wanted me. The Weeknd crazy. Hey, The Weeknd like, bitch, I know you want me. She over here force powering this nigga. He like, fuck it. He like, fuck it, you can have me. The Weeknd crazy for this one. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, it ain't a bad song though. Don't get me wrong. Y'all Weeknd fans, do not be in the comments. Do not get me wrong. This is not a bad song. It's just, you know what I'm saying, that moment's silly though. That nigga like, just take me. She like, come here. Damn, they're fucked up the camera, man. I ain't even edited that out either. Get back to it. Oh, he do got the cigarette. He got the cigarette. Oh my God, he tripping, man. Nigga whipping that bitch though. He said straight, oh shit, oh, they beating your ass. That's part of what you get for messing with that chick, man. You was blinded by the light. Look, he dipping out the, look, he fell, bust his ass. That nigga speed racing now. This nigga The Weeknd. He laughing. He ass beat. He got his ass beat and he just laughing like, like, y'all motherfuckers got this one. This nigga still jamming. This motherfucker still jamming. Don't give a fuck. The Weeknd crazy as fuck. Yeah, he crazy as fuck. Yeah, he crazy as fuck for that one. I ain't even gonna flex. I can't lie. He crazy as fuck for that one. I am not gonna lie. He is wild style. Oh man, The Weeknd. Wild, bruh. Wild, bruh. I can't believe you with that one, man. Like, man. I don't know how to really take that one. like it ain't no bad song. I see what he tried to do there with the little fast beat, you know, type of pop, you know what I'm saying, song and shit. Like, me personally, I react to all kinds of music, man. I'm just not about to react to motherfucking just straight up rap. I ain't just gonna react to motherfucking R&B. I ain't just gonna react to pop music. I'm gonna react to all of it, you feel me? And shit, if I'm fucking with it, I'm fucking with it. If y'all fucking with it, y'all fucking with it. Comment down below what you want me to react to next. Old school, new school, it don't even matter, you feel me? I'm doing it all, you dig? Like, shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? Comment, you know what I'm saying? If you fuck with this video, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe to the channel, do the whole nine. And shit, go fuck with The Weeknd shit, you know? Make sure you show support to him, you know? And that nigga needs support just as much as I need support too, you know? So say it like, I'm gonna catch you on the next one. Y'all be safe and be careful. Peace.